Groundnut is the major source of edible oil next to soya bean. Appropriate cultural and management practices account for the yield improvement of any crop. Drum rolling practice in groundnut at specific crop stage aids in yield improvement. In groundnut, peak flowering occurs during 30 to 60 days after sowing. Even the one set of additional pod per plant has a huge impact in the overall yield of the cropping area. The mechanism behind drum rolling practice is quite simple. Once the fertilization gets over, the developed peg grows downwards geotropically and penetrates into the soil surface where pod development occurs. In case of spreading type groundnut, the penetration of peg into the soil surface is quite easier because of the spreading nature of branches. But with respect to erect types, certain pegs at the top branches will not be able to penetrate into the soil properly, resulting in yield reduction. Hence, rolling over an empty iron drum over the strip of crop once or twice during 50 to 70 days after sowing improves the spread of branches on the soil surface. This enables the peg at the top branches to penetrate into the soil well, resulting in earlier pod development and ultimately improving the overall yield of the cropping area. It is estimated that drum rolling practice improves the yield of groundnut by 10 to 15%.